Thank you for stopping by. Welcome to Salit Auto Sales. We're going to take a look at a 2011 Volkswagen EOS. Am I looking at that right? Yep. 31,000 miles. Try to find this car anywhere. You're only going to find it here. Salit Auto Sales. This is what we do. We find these types of cars for you. Harder to find cars, slightly older, but always with low miles. And this, definitely no exception. I mean, look at this. It's a non-smoker. It is loaded up. It is, I thought it's actually much cooler than I thought it was, because you get to have this roof open, or you can put it down and you get your convertible. Really the best of every world. Or if you don't like it, just give them up and you're driving a coupe. But it's a non-smoker. Look at this. So easy to get in and out. Just push up a button. Dual power seats, anti-lock brakes, side airbags, traction control, navigation, alloy wheels. I know I'm forgetting something, so I am just going to wait until we get to the other side, make sure I get everything. And if I didn't, please, just log onto our website at salitautosales.com if you're not already there. And everything is going to be listed below what this EOS has. Now, this is, in other cars, convertibles are built like the shelf, but this has to be in this position when top goes down, so the glass rests on it. But if you're not, you actually get some decent cargo space, which is a lot more than I've seen in others. You do have the parking sensors in the back. As I mentioned, you have the dual power seats. You also have power windows, door locks, and mirrors. Dynamic audio, power lumbar, same power seat over here on the side. Cup holders for everybody. Always loved the steering wheel. It's a nice thick steering wheel. Now let's hop in. 31,000 miles on it. I'm gonna do a starter up so we can take a look and see that all the lights will turn on and turn off. You have to put your foot on a brake, which I did not do. All the lights are off. Factory navigation, and I know I say this all the time, we all use our phones now, but it's nice that it's there. You do have XM radio, Bluetooth, everything is erased back to factory specs, so it's gonna be brand new to you. Dual zone climate control, traction control, you have a 12 volt outlet over here to charge up your phone, cup holders, this is how you put the top up and down. And in here, I think you could change it out, get an adapter, but don't forget, back in 2011, this is what we used. And you have your auxiliary port right over there. And just to show you, you can close it. So it really does have the option for everybody, whatever you want. Now, put the top down. Okay, so I was pulling it. Just make sure you push it down. So the sunroof will slide back. Trunk is gonna open. Everything's powered. Take a look. Yeah, you know what? There's nothing else out there like this. Keep the roof, everything closed, you have a coupe. Want the sunroof? You got it. Want a convertible? You have it. It really is like a 3-in-1. You have all that, white with tan interior, 31,000 miles on it, and that's all she wrote. I do want to thank you before ending the video for watching. If you have any questions, call us at 732-246-4811 or the web, since you're already there, salitautosales.com. You can message us through WhatsApp. We're going to provide a link for the Carfax report at no charge, plus the multiple photos that we just took. And once again, thank you for watching. We'll see you soon.